they have love.
Is that it?
Okay, we've got a couple of levels there. Yeah, my boat's not here. My ship has sailed. So I guess I need to travel to Castaway Cove to get my ship. What happens if you forget where you've left your boat? Is it going to be marked on the map? It is, okay. Right, let's head on around here. So there was some sort of tougher mobs this way. See if we can't get our levels a bit quicker. Are you going to run towards me or run away from me? Turban myth.
Let's do it.
Oh, you grabbed the mana. Do I want one of these flummox things? It's a job remembering which ones you've done. That's better, we're getting a bit more experience here. Somebody has learnt. Oh, what's this? Oh. Right, he needs. So, what does short circuit do? A wide area, so I should probably get rid of that one, shouldn't I? Triggers a gale that deals storm damage. Does it make Johnny Five alive? That's from the film Short Circuit, isn't it? Let's get rid of that one. Let's get rid of that one. Or we could get rid of Healing Teal, because we don't need it, do we? Yeah, or Healing Teal. Keep the Flummox Flort, I guess so. He's going to be called Albert. And if you can figure out why, you're doing good. You have to know how my brain works. Oh, these guys have got green. Green element. What's that for then? We haven't had that element before. Hmm. Granite is almost level 15. Don't run away. Lubber cup.
Here goes nothing.
Lubber lubber. Ooh, we're getting pummeled here. Somebody gonna heal us. No. Oh, Esther's dying. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, we need to get you out, but you're not very high level. I think we'll just keep you out. Ow. We won eventually. Gonna let cook dinner? No problem, Kaiser. Take care. You're making us all something nice. No mana there.
Let's do it. Here goes. Ready?
Let's get rid of you. Whoa. Let me get out of there first. What do we sort of do? Yeah. Looks like it's chow mein night. Oh, very nice. Do like a chow mein. I made macaroni cheese last night, but it wasn't just bog standard macaroni cheese. I had lots of herbs and garlic in the sauce, and I grilled up some bacon grill, or it's also called spam. But I diced that up and mixed it in throughout it. So it was very tasty. In fact, my son had two of the helpings of it. He usually just has one. So I had hoped there'd have been some left over for tonight, but there's not a lot left. I asked my partner messaging from her work.
Well,
I'm pulling things off of here. Oh no, Gigi's fallen over. Gigi was drunk. I'm just gonna give her a laugh with my heart here. Right. A grumpy fowl. Yeah, these are all fire-based. We need to get some mana. We're getting low on mana again. Oh, they grabbed the mana. Give me that health, I need it. Thank you. Laughing at the heart. Level we need to get our guys up to. I still need to metamorphize or whatever you say, that one. But I want these up higher first. Has to be into the 20s at least. They're all just too low at the moment, aren't they? I mean, I could boost up some of their stats. It feels as though there's a lot of grinding in this game compared to some other JRPGs. Mainly because they're having to do the metamorphosis thing. I guess you don't have to do it. I could really do right here. Whoa. Who had the heal spell? Was that the snake? Oh, I'm gonna get rocked there. Oh, Esther's dying. Oh, I'm almost. Oh, I'm down as well. Oh no. That's a horrendous fire spell. I guess I need to teleport back and rest somewhere. Wonder how I get back to there. My boat gonna be there. Hey, my boat's there. Tough little area, but we're getting levels quicker, so we'll just stick with it for a wee while. Might go and investigate up to the right there as well, since we haven't been up that way. Is this anything? Everything's running away.
Come on. Here goes.
Starting to run away up to here. Apart from there.
We're under attack. Here goes.
That's sort of the wrong one, but we'll do war cry on. Luna's just not high enough yet, really. Oh, there goes that fire thing again. Whoa, what's that? Rocks coming out of nowhere. I could probably use some of this food, couldn't I? Especially some of these. Oh, can I not go down there? Come back.
Here we go. Here goes.
That firewall is really odd. Esther could really do right here. They all have that, don't they? It's quite a bad one, that, for the enemies to have. Let's get rid of you first. Oh, put me to sleep.
What can I say? It's a gift.
You're hungry now, are you? Have to go grab something to eat. Proof. Whoa, what happened there? Let's get you out. Oh, come on with the rocks. No.
Step aside. That was close.
The ball can turn very quick. From looking like you're going to win to being decimated. Is that a rock we're writing on it? Huh, there's some kind of writing on the stone. I wonder what it says. Do we have a spell that does that? Insight. What's that? Doesn't look like it. Nature's no. Let's try not get wiped again.
Let's do it. Here goes.
Oh, I'm asleep. Okay, level 19. Once Marnie, the bottom one, that gets to 20, I'll metamorphize his third one. It thinks we're too high for here, but I'm struggling with this area. Right, we're going to take out the banana first. Who got hit for 40 then? Whoa! It's that banana that's doing it. That's not an ally, why is it? They're just not doing much damage to that, are they? I could res myself, but I do have provisions for it. somewhere. I've only got four of them though. Come on, get, take the banana out. I don't like these guys. I guess we're going after lose some money. It's a fair mix in here, because I mean some battles are just very easy, and then the next one, as soon as there's one of that banana things, you get wiped. And these guys with their flamey things. I mean, Esther's almost dead there, look. It's always a counter. We'll just go this way.
Watch this.
Well, it's the same yellow buncher guy that's so annoying. You just don't do enough damage. I guess I'm gonna have to do plasma ball against it. Oh, then we get the flames in. Ow! Right, Esther. Can we get you just healing us, keep us healthy? Maybe attack weakest target or something. It should be like this one here. He should be susceptible more to these. Oh, that's the wrong guy. Wrong target. Body blast onto the banana. And now I should have him out for these other guys. I just don't like using the spells up because of the mana. Yeah. Oh, he's almost at level 20, look. Let me save that while we're... Disturbing Baron. I need to disconnect my internet cable. Hold on. My son wants to play one of his games, and this is on his library. Okay. So he can now play his game without throwing me off. But I have to use this chat phone layer right here. Hey, good luck in the draw, Skarsh. Okay, we've got one of these nasty bananas again. Let's see if I can poison it. No. Oh, maybe. I'm gonna have to go back to you. Let's get rid of the banana. No, not that one. I wanted the banana. I want the banana. Why is he attacking that and not the banana? I couldn't target the banana. Hey, Ailmancer. Good morning. Hey, and Skosh. I haven't done your shout out, I don't think. How are you today, Ail? Apparently all the big brands think it's just a breakfast thing. Find a decent wrap. You're welcome. We've got some nice wraps over here. We're making your own wraps with. I can't remember the make, but I haven't had any for a while. Are notorious hunters with sperm whales and for all overslept reasons. Like a champion. Yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm struggling. I'm needing to level up my characters here quite a bit, so that's what I seem to be doing a lot of today. Let me get Warcry on again. Warcry used a lot of mana. Let me not use up that health thing, because somebody else could use it. Oh, that's level 20 now. I think I should probably metamorphose that. Luna's learned maddening melody. What's that do, I wonder? Enemy's got Hocus Pocus. Henry. Who's Henry? Henry's there. Hocus Pocus, what does Hocus Pocus do? I'd rather have that one. Maybe. Or we'll have that one. Let's just go for that. And Luna had the new one. Maddening Melody. A truly irritating ditty prompts all enemies to so it's a taunt. Don't know if I want a taunt. Right, let me. It was just you I was gonna upgrade. I don't know if I've got. I don't have the thing to upgrade you. Okay. So we'll just have to leave you just now. Yeah, the ditty to anger them all. For some mana drops, but it's not happening. Yeah. A YouTube short gone wrong. Yeah. Did I have I already shouted you out today, Scott? Have I? That's okay, I don't mind doing double shoutouts. Oh, dare I go after this banana? They always wipe me out. Oh, and two of them. Oh no. Oh, see that mist? It would have been nice if we could have poisoned. That hardly did anything. Not mist. Right, let's get. Let's get you 68. Just as I healed up. No, I don't want both bananas on me. Come on, get one of them. There. No, oh, somebody healed me, that's good. Right. A bit stronger at least. Don't know where to maybe have a look for one of the bounties. Try and boost us. Don't want that banana. So look down on the beach. Come back. Another bounty.
We can do this.
Another banana. We've still got one left. Swain is 38. Can we do anything with this shipwreck? No. We need to heal up. And there's hardly any mana. Did we get it poisoned? Yeah, we got it poisoned. Oh, he's doing stony gaze. Petrified. I think we will maybe travel back to the inn and get some full mana. I wonder where I can get more of these, but the jumbo. Is that a sun drop? I wonder where I can get I can't connect them there, can I? Jumbo sun drops. Let me have a look. So I need one to upgrade this guy. Jumbo star. I can make them. Don't think I've got star crystals to it. Our design just never gets old now. I need star crystals, but I'm not sure what they are. I don't think I've got any of them. Yeah. I need star crystals. Game's treating you well. I'm not going to attempt the same name. Hey Wanderer, how are you? Hope you're doing well. What's this here? Alright. Oh, you got that armor and I haven't put it on NBA. Oh, look at the... The defense is pretty crap on it. So who can wear that? Who can wear the steel? Oh, is it you? No. Hmm, who can wear the steel thing then? Oh, hold on, is it not for one of my characters? No. I don't have anybody that can actually use that at the moment. Good luck on the draw, yeah? Nobody can actually use that yet. Oh well. I still don't know where to find these. God. Yeah, I'm not quite sure where to get them, so we're just going to have to do without metamorphosizing him up just now. I just wonder if we maybe head up to the dark trail just now, Tombstone Trail, and start trying to level up in there a bit. So it's quite tough so far. We haven't explored up this way anyway. It's a boogie.
Come on.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. Let's see how much experience we get from these.
Better luck next time.
Not as much. There was traps here, wasn't there? So it's going to be quicker going the other way in the long run. What was in here? What was the casino? What's this? Oh, it's the Crypt Casino. I'm sure you'll have a time of your death. Hey, look, it's the friend, the skeleton who gave us that key, isn't it? Ah, you remember me. What an honor. So you really built a casino, huh? That's really neat. Ah, thank you. It certainly is the greatest achievement of my death so far. I hope you all enjoy it. But first, a few pointers. We have four types of games here. Slots, blackjack, platoon, and double cross. Playing these games wins you chips. Chips can be exchanged for some rare and magnificent prizes. Some of them are so rare, in fact, they cannot be acquired anywhere else. Alright, I think that's everything. Now go ahead and have fun. So, we've got a gambling den. Will we give it a go? You don't have enough chips. Oh. Where do I get chips from then? Do I need to buy chips? How do I get chips? Having fun, I hope. No, because I need some chips. Are you the chip person? I am the cashier. If you want to exchange cash for chips or chips for prizes, I'm your man. Yep. That's it. So it's Arachne. Let's just buy 10. He says. Right. We'll try on one of the slot machines. Let's try number 4. Oh, have I got to hit the stop? Oh, I have to hit the stop again. Oh. No, I'd soon get broken here, wouldn't I? I'll try one of the other games. Welcome to the platoon table. Well, I know how to play it. What? Eh? Yeah, I'm giving up already. I'm not giving you so much money. Can I play this one? Blackjack. Play. Here we go. Never once been to a casino. Neither have I ever. I don't bet much on things, so just bet how much you want. Well, I've only got 10. That's 6 or 16. I've run out of chips, yeah. Okay, I'm not coming back here unless I've got masses of money. Are you not going to let me out? Sorry, pal. It's rips only through here. Real important people, not you. You're an exotic dancer. Let's leave the gambling den alone for a while. So you were the principal software engineer for a large online sports betting company. Dancing with everybody's money. They're all running away from me. I think we should probably just go in our boat and have a wander around. We learned Upsy Daisy. What does Upsy Daisy do? To find like pours down rescuing. Oh right. Oh, I can res people with that. We should probably have that on the go. And I should probably maybe have heal on the go. Well, and then use, because I only ever use my plasma ball really. Learned a lot of very interesting things about gambling, but honestly the people in sports betting were somehow even worse than working on trading software on Wall Street. Oh no, I triggered a curse. Wasn't anything I ever worked on. Financial system. Well, no, I did nothing that way, but I did write quite a lot of systems like travel expense system. And...
No slacking, you lot.
Trust fund systems. Maybe because the customers for sports gambling tend to have their crap less together than those that gamble in the market. Which way will we go? What's the way back? Let's go up the way. Wackadoodles.
Here goes nothing.
Soul shield. All right, you can't use it. So what's rise and shine? I think we'll get rid of that one. Oh, there'll be a curse there. Okay, let's travel back. No, I can't use that there. I can vacate though. Yeah, since it's their own money rather than other people's money, isn't it? Quite a big difference when you're using other people's money. Just straighten this up. Here's my stock option based on water that I tell you it exists in this place. Proof that this totally ain't the doctor's stock market, everybody. Right, where are we going to go? Where are we going to go? Let's